Always good to see you safe. So, maybe I should tell you. Lately, I feel I'm on the precipice of falling into a deep, fathomless slumber. And I have an inkling it could spell trouble for you somehow. So I just wanted to get the apology out of the way beforehand, since you're so scary and all. Oh.
Creed, are you here for spin?
I took you no matter it's lay out your arm.
In this ash, it reminds me of my first... I am pleased. Would you like now? You are so... My dear, might I ask something of you? Could you please find the owner of this dagger and return it to them? A certain person gave it to me as a gift. It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place in the owner's heart. So I would like for the original owner to have it back, if you wouldn't mind. I'd like you to find the owner of the... It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place in the owner's heart. Then good day.
Did you need something else? Well, what have we here? How did you get your hands on that dagger? Well, that hardly matters. I know very well whose dagger it is. Why don't I return it to them for you? Good work bringing this to me.
I am pleased. Would you like me to... Now, come closer. You are so... Then good day. Finally, it is returned to its rightful place, the stolen Hallowbrand of the exalted noble. And now, I must bid you goodbye as well, though I ask you deliver this message to the Round Table Hold. I am Via, deathbed companion, Hark Round Table. Disturb not the death of Godwin. The exalted, we who humbly live in death, live in waiting, to one day welcome our Lord. What right does anyone have to object? Our Lord will rise, the Lord of the many and the meek.